Cybersecurity issues is a very, very hot topic, and unfortunately the number of incidents is growing year by year, and it's not the news, and individuals and especially enterprises, of course, they recognize that. And watching from the virus lab, I can confirm that it's rising very quick. For example, number of new, unique, malicious files which we process every day, at the moment it's about 300,000. Last year it was about 200,000 a day, and 2 years ago about 50-70,000 samples a day. So it's still rising very quickly, and unfortunately these issues are not solved. At the same time, I'd like to highlight the most dangerous trends in the cyberspace. First of all, the cybercrime and espionage is moving to mobile. And still there are individuals and many businesses, they are aware of the computer issues, security issues, but not too much about mobile. And my first message is that enterprises must pay much more attention to the mobile devices. Traditional mafia is moving to the cyberspace. So plus to traditional cybercrime, we have the traditional mafia, traditional crime, which is paying attention to IT, which is learning, employing engineers to run the traditional attacks, but now in the cyberspace. And of course that affects enterprises because, well, actually they are the best victims for the traditional crime. And third, and maybe the most important, the most dangerous, is the fact that there are more and more attacks on infrastructure. Fortunately, last year there were no attacks on a really critical infrastructure, but from time to time, their physical environment is a victim of the cyber attacks. And that's very dangerous. That's an indicator that the bad guys, they are changing their mind, and they see other opportunities in the cyberspace, and not only in the cyber, but also in the physical world. It means that enterprises must pay much more attention to the cyber issues, and they have to learn what's going on in the cyberspace and adapt the security strategy to the modern reality, to the modern world. Thank you very much, Eugene Kaspersky.